Gardening. The primary muscle groups involved in gardening are the biceps and the quadriceps. The support muscles used are the trapezius, upper abdominals, lower abdominals, hip, gluteus maximus, and the calf. There are no auxiliary muscles used in gardening.